So here we are on site at Laurel Keys, 29th of January. Absolutely all the boats. So all of the roof is now gone and being cleared out from the floor below, ready for the timber work to start on the extension. See all the original steel work in place that we're going to infill with timber work. This end of the building where the show house is going to be, just clearing out, ready for the car park extension. We've got this big machine in, 20 tonne jobby. It's going to sort out the foundations at the other end. And just clearing all of this area, ready to set the scene.